children. How are you? Have you seen me? Okay. So I am new teacher to you. But I also see in the classes you are making the noise, no? Okay. But today I am going to invite you to listen the 6th class English first lesson. So my dear students, you listen carefully. You understand lesson carefully, you will get the answer there itself when you are showing the concentration. Okay, now I'll ask some question. Have you seen the forest? Okay, where you saw? Maybe somewhere. Who will be living in the forest? Are you living? No. So who will be there? Who will be there? Wild animals. Wild animals. Okay, so do you know domestic animals and then wild animals and pet animals? What is the difference between these? Pet animals are living with us. So what are the pet animals? You know. What are the wild animals? Okay, tiger, lion, and some other. I'll show. What is this? This is an elephant. Okay. What is this? This is the tiger. Okay. What is this? This is the lion. Have you touched the lion? Are you making the friendship with the lion? No. Why? Because it will tear into pieces. Okay. What is this? This is the swan. So what is this? This is the giraffe. Okay, my dear students, before going to start the lesson, I will write what is the name of the lesson. Our lesson name is Peace and Harmony. Peace and Harmony. Peace and Harmony. Do you want peace or always you want to fight? Yes, everyone needs the peace nowadays. Wherever we'll go, there was no peace. Why? Because with the corona, more people are dying and some people are suffering. Some people are admitting in the hospital, no? So, but there was no peace. But here in our lesson, what is the meaning of the peace and harmony? Just now, I showed some pictures, no more animals. But all the animals and birds, insects, all living in the forest. Lion, tiger, giraffe, some birds, insects, everyone. But actually in the forest only wild animals will be there. But here without fear, without differentiation, different types of the animals living happily. Living together happily. Together means all in one. There was no enmity. All are wandering hither and there in the forest. So, for example, I will give the meaning of the peace. Peace means without disturbance. Without disturbance. Without disturbance. Harmony means living together. Living together. Living together. So you be careful, this is living together. Here all the birds, animals and insects also living together. Without fear they are wandering in the forest. They are sleeping together, they were playing together, they were dancing together, they are enjoying together, they are wandering together without fear. But here you have to observe, there was a unity, there was no disturbance, there was a unity. So that's what, without fear, they're wandering in the forest. Okay, here, what are the birds and animals, what they are doing, how they are making the unity, we are going to know. Here, peacock. Peacock is a beautiful bird. It's so proud one also, no ma? It feels very proud by seeing its feather. The feathers also looks very beautiful one. So peacock was a proud one, he'll admire the listen of the cuckoo's song. Cuckoo was a small bird, but no proud nothing. Though peacock was a proud one, it was enjoying by listening the song of the cuckoo. So number one, is there any proud ma? Is it showing? No. And next one, the elephant was observing how the fish was swimming. Elephant was a big animal. Fish is a small one. Though it was a big one, it was enjoying by seeing the swimming of the fish. Number one is the peacock was listening the song of the cuckoo. Though peacock was a proud. Then second one, elephant was a big one. Though it was a big one, it was observing the how the fish was swimming. There was no differentiation. Then the third one, python. Python had a long body. Though python had a long body, python was a dangerous one, python was a harmful one, python was a poisonous one, though it was making the friendship and talking to the rabbits, making the friendship and playing with the and talking with the rabbit. And fourth one, ants. Ants is small. While we are walking, so many ants killed under our feet. Okay, ma? So, though the ant was a small one, it was tickling the body of the buffalo. What is the meaning of the tickling? Tickling means something, if it passes on our body, it will give the some itching. So, automatically, we'll do like this. Like a monkey will do like this. So, ant also, though buffalo was a big body, when the ant was crawling and passing on the body of the buffalo, it was moving like this. So, with these sentences, what we understood, without differentiation, without fear, they were moving together, dancing together, playing together. There was no differentiation. When they were doing like that, when they were enjoying in the forest, what happened here? They thought one idea. What they thought an idea? Why don't we conduct the musical performance? These animals were thinking to conduct the musical performance. But here, what are the things they were doing? Number one is elephant and deer dancing. In that performance, musical performance, elephant and deer were dancing. Number two, minors and then parrots singing. Oh, what a beautiful mama. Then third one, tiger and bear showing the gymnastics. They were showing the exercises. And then last one, what these are all thinking and doing, but they should need the one guest mama. Who are the guests here? Who are honoring the guests here? They honored the moon and his friends' stars. Often they were conducting the musical performance. They were inviting the moon and his friends' star. I came down and watching their performance. What they were doing in the musical performance. When they were so happy, where there is a good, there should be bad, mama. Everybody knows. When all the animals without fear, without differentiation, when they were playing together and eating together, sleeping together, when they were conducting, when they were enjoying, one person, one animal entered. What was the animal here? The animal name was Jackal. The animal name was Jackal. Jackal means a fox. Fox was a cunning one, no? So, fox not bathing while they were wandering with the happy mood. These cunning fox was thinking to make the disturbance of the all the animals. Before that time, before entering the jackal, how they were? They were so happy. They were enjoying. They were wandering, sleeping together. After that, what was the position of these animals? When the jackal entered in the forest, he was going near one by one and poisoning the minds of their mind. They spoiled the minds of all the animals, those who were enjoying, those who were so happy. How? The jackal went to the